हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ अमनबीर कौर, एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट आर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 17, ट्रीज आर आवर बेस्ट फ्रेंड. ट्रीज प्लेज अन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल इन आर लाइफ. इट इज़ डिफिकल्ट टू इमेजिन द एनवायरमेंट विदाउट ट्रीज. ट्रीज आर द लंग्स ऑफ आर प्लैनेट. सो आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, वाई आर ट्रीज इम्पॉर्टेंट? Anyone knows why trees are important for us? Okay, because trees help to keep our environment cool and green. We get oxygen from trees. Trees prevent the soil erosion, and also trees provide us food, wood, pulp. With the help of wood, we can make furniture, and with the help of pulp, it is used to make paper. So we should plant more and more trees, because trees play a vital role in our life. Our next point is plantation of trees and save the environment. We can protect our environment to plant trees. Next question will arise, what is afforestation? Planting more and more trees is known as afforestation. So now we will learn about some of the important tree plantation drives that have taken place in India in the past. Firstly, we will discuss about chipko movement. Chipko means stick or hug. It was started by Amarta Devi in a small village in Rajasthan. Anyone knows why it was started? Okay, it was a protest against king's men to cut the trees. Okay, I will tell you, there is a one famous story about Chipko movement, and it was a story of Amarta Devi, who died while trying to save the trees which are grown in her village. And the village was under the rule of local Maharaja, who wanted to build a palace for his family. And he ordered to his servant to bring wood from nearby the village. And the woodcutter arrived the village to cut the trees. Amita and other women of the village jumped in front of the tree and hugged them. And she said that they will have to cut her first before the trees. And the servants were helpless to follow the orders and cut the trees. And Amarta Devi died on the spot. And before dying, she enchanted, "My head is a small piece if a tree is safe." So it was a story about Chipko movement. Next one is modern Chipko movement. It was started in 1973 in Uttarakhand. During that period, forest was the main source of livelihood of the people, and this movement is also for preventing tree cutting by the contractors assigned by the state forest department. Next one is Van Mahotsav. Van Mahotsav means festival of trees. Van Mahotsav is an annual tree planting movement in India, and which began in 1950. And it was started by K.M. Munshi. Next point is important features of Van Mahotsav. Its main aim is to create awareness among people to save trees and planting more and more trees. So students, we should plant more and more trees to save our environment. So in this chapter, we learned about trees and their importance. Thank you.